Hi, this is Pooja Bhonve, Assistant Professor in Department of Artificial Intelligence and Data Science of an AISSM is IVOIT. So last video we have seen the RGB color model and CMY color model. So now in this session we will see the how this HSV color model will be work. So unlike RGB color model CMYK, which is a primary color, so HSV is closer to how the humans perceive the color. It has a three components: hue, saturations, colors, and the value. So those color space describe the color hue hint in terms of their shade, saturations, amount of the gray color. So now we will see the how this HSV will be done. So HSV will stand from hue, saturation, and the value. So unlike the acronyms of HSV, that is hue, saturation, and brightness, so it is often used by the artists because it is often more natural to think about the color in terms of hue and the saturation than in terms of adaptive and the subtractive color components. So HSV is a transformation of an RGB color space, and its components chromatic are relative to the RGB color space from it was derived. So HSV is a cylindrical color model that remaps the RGB primary colors into the dimension that are easier to human understand. So this is the cylindrical form that created for the HSV color model. So now we will see the how this use of this color model will be working, or the use of this color model will be seen. So HSV color wheels sometimes appear as a cone or a cylindrical. So this is, it will be a look like cone or the cylindrical part, but always U with these three component, that is U. So U is nothing but color portions of the model expressed as a number from 0 to 360 degree. So in that, red falls between the 0 and 60 degrees, yellow falls between 61 and 120 degrees, green falls between 121 to 180 degrees. Cyan falls between 181 to 240 degrees. Blue colors falls between 241 and 300 degrees. Magenta falls between 301 and 360 degrees. So this is how the colors are when numbers of a degree will be expressed. So now we will see the saturation means what. So saturation describes the amount of a gray in a particular color from 0 to 100%. Reducing the components toward the zero introduces more gray and produces the faded effect. Sometimes saturation appears as a range from 0 to 1, and where 0 is a gray and 1 is in your primary color. So this is how the cone or cylindrical representations of a hue. So 0 is nothing but range from gray color of an 0 to 1, that is 0 is nothing but the black color and 1 is nothing but the white color of an hue saturation. So in that 0, gray of an this line is in different shades of an gray color will be generated. So the value. So the value works on in the conjunction with the saturation that describes the brightness of or intensity of the color, and from 0 to 100%, where 0 is the completely black and 100 is the completely brightest and revealed the most color. So this is how the saturation values, or we can say the brightness of an color, will be calculated. So now we will see the uses of an HSV, where this HSV color model will be used. So designer use this HSV color model when selecting the colors for a paint or ink, because of HSV better represent how people relate to colors than the RGB color model. So the HSV color model's wheels also contributes to a high quality graphics, although less well known than its RGB and CMY color. So these are the references related to the RGB color model, and thank you.